Hi guys, it's Crab8012 here, and today I'm going to be doing something a little different. Just slightly, but still kind of different. Let's see, I've got chat open, and yeah. So as you can see here, I have my PlayStation. Here's all of its information. And we have all of these cool little things. So I'm going to turn on my USB hard drive and wait a minute. And go to USB Advanced and wait a minute. And now we wait a little bit longer. So we just wait for, there we go. So we have all of these. I haven't seen this one yet, so let's load it. Maybe it'll do stuff. Oh, it just, we have sound or something. Yeah, okay, it seems like it's only audio, so let's restart our PS2. And let's get into a game. Like maybe a little bit of Pac-Man. So, Pac-Man Racing. Pac-Man. Let's see if we can get to like level 100 or something. It's kind of cool because I can look in the corner of my screen and I can see that I can look in the corner of my screen and see, oh hey, my PlayStation is making noise, or my microphone is picking me up. So, yep. So I think it's Pac-Man Arrangement that we're, that has all of the, interesting levels. Let's do normal. I remember beating this game like once before. On this exact PS2. Though the memory card seems to have been lost forever. So it's Oh. Okay. And I die. Awesome. Ugh. And I can continue. Ah, seriously? Okay. No. That's great. And there we go. I'm on what, life 7 or something? So, how about we not? Well, I'm just gonna go through and get the last of these pellets. Okay. No. Seriously? So close too. So yeah. For me, this is kind of like reliving my childhood. I used to be so much better at this. But I guess that guy is jumping. Do you see that? Or did you see that? Eh. And of course welcome to the path of no escape. Haha. There we go. Whoa. Okay. Let's just keep going until you guys say not any more Pac-Man. 'Cause we have no problem, or I have no problem switching games. It's just not the fastest thing, because we're trying to use a USB 3 external hard drive on a... We're trying to use a hard drive on something that was never meant to have a hard drive. And 2, we're also... Damn it. And 2, we're also trying to use a USB 3 hard drive, and that was the wrong button right there. They should be so much better at this. Fudge! So difficult getting into those little bits. There we go. Next round clear. Okay. Let's try to get all of the little... Okay. Yay. Hey! Finally, a round where I don't die at all. Darn it. So, how's everyone doing? Good, I hope. Because it's nice when everyone's doing pretty good. Yay! Got to it before he could get me. Yeah, and, I apologize for the graphics quality, and, if you can see it, the, slight lack of color. Because, one, I'm not using, the best capture card. I literally bought it for, like, $5, which is why I bought it, because it was... capture card for $5. And 2, it's not, I don't quite have a, PS2 to HDMI card yet. And I also don't have a, I also don't have a capture card that does HDMI. Are you kidding me? This is just a headache. Ha! No! The bunny. I guess we're just spamming the X key. And I forgot to go up. That's nice. I just want to eat all the little pellets. It's like hamster food or something. There's more! No! There we go. Round 11. So I think that I think that these might get a lot harder as we go. As well as, looking quite different. As we get into, like, level 90 and 100 and stuff. Yeah. Levels 90 through 100 of this, I think, are this is awesome. And of course the ghost. What does this give me? Oh. Does it turn all the ghosts into, like, fences that I can, like, deactivate or something? Or... yeah. I don't know. It's been, like... I think it's actually been a good, like, 10 years since I've, played this. But yeah, and by the way, if you're looking for, like, Rise of the Tomb Raider style, graphics, you're not gonna get it. Not from me, at least, on my old, extremely outdated PlayStation 2. Yeah. I mean, it uses USB 1 ports, which is like... that's like so slow that it's not even used anymore. Eh. No. Go back. Okay, let's get that. I keep going here. Ha! And I went left instead of down. Awesome. Let's just get the bottom done, and then the top. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. And now we're not. I've missed some? Really? Oh, great. Apparently the ghosts can get... Are you kidding me? It's like little groups of 1 to 3 that I keep missing. Oh. Oh. Every time, like, I run out of lives, it resets my high score. Let's get that. Okay. Yes. It's the weird ghost that shouldn't exist because it like commits treason or something. Because it's helping me kill all the other ghosts. Okay. No! I was right there. It's okay. Because we just have to get this last bit. And we're on the next level. Which I have no idea what level this is. Darn it. Yeah, I have. Damn it. Nope. That's actually just a quick game. Actually, you know what? Let's just restart the PlayStation. It's faster. So, you know what? I could do a little poll. Game do you want me to play? There we go. Choice one. Well, let's see what choices we have. Because I'm not entirely sure. Okay. So, choice one is, drumroll please, Lord of the Rings. Choice two, FIFA. Then ATV Off-Road Fury. Yep. Doing three at a time. And if I don't get, yeah, there's should be a little circle with an exclamation mark in the top right corner of your screen. If you could click that and vote for me, that would be awesome. Yeah. So, whatever you guys want me to play. Actually, I should watch my viewers. I have no one watching. Okay. I'm just gonna play ATV Off-Road Fury then. Can't remember if it was this one or its successor that I played like forever ago, but yeah. Okay, could you do me a favor and look for that cable now? Avery? I'm just gonna have to skip all of the cutscenes. Yeah. Because in the very beginning, it's like all slow and jittery, I guess, because of the hard drive and the USB 1 connection and all that. So, let's go to options, and as you can see, there's kind of, frame issues up until now. Game options. Split screen is horizontal. Rotation collision is off. Okay. Controller setup. Let's do this. And okay. So throttle, brake, reverse, clutch, reset ATV, steering, pause menu. Cycle camera, pan camera, dolly camera, field of view, look behind, and thrill camera. Okay. And then, that's some violent vibration there. Okay. Now, we just have to go to training. Because, yeah. And the square is actually a circle. And we wait for that loading bar on the far right by the gas can to fill up, I guess. Steering, pause. Okay. Excuse me.
Welcome to the training course. We're gonna teach you several techniques to help you get the most out of the game. We'll be using the default controls for the training course. That means the X button is gas and the square button is brake. See the arrows painted on the track?
Okay.
They indicate how to get to the next checkpoint. Each checkpoint is a circle with a number painted on the ground, just like the one on your ATV. Your first task is to stop when you reach circle number 2, press the X button to give your bike some gas, and press the square button to brake in circle number 2. Do it now.
Oh. Yeah, they are using the default controls. There we go.
Well done. Now you're gonna navigate a right-hand hairpin turn. Use the left analog joystick or the directional pad to steer your ATV around the turn. When making a turn, sometimes it's helpful to drift to the outside of the curb and ride the berm around the turn. Now follow the arrows, drive around the turn, and stop when you reach circle number 3.
I'm just gonna do this again, cause... Oh, it's X and square. And we're in.
Good. In front of you is a simple jump, followed by a left-hand turn. When taking a jump, it's often best to land on all four tires at once. You can do this by adjusting the pitch of your ATV in midair. Pitch the ATV by pressing forward and back on the left analog joystick or the directional pad. Now give the ATV some gas, and as you fly through the air, press forward to land your ATV as level to the ground as possible. After the left hand turn,
okay.
Stop in circle number 4. Go for it.
And 4.
Nice.
I can actually just quit this because I have the basics, I think. So, yeah. Da-da-da. Let's do that one. One player. Lap attack. That one. There we go. I'm watching. Wow. I like green. Let's just find a balanced one. There. That one's good. I'm actually thinking of getting a new wireless controller for my PlayStation 2. is easy. It gets significantly hard. Shoot. Can't do music. Sorry, guys. Just can't do it. I'm actually having a few issues with my overall setup because I have to be able to hear the game. I have to. Wow. What? So, oh, hey, I did a stunt. And I failed. Okay. I should probably just... I wonder if I can do a stunt while I'm on the ground. Are you kidding? Boom. Nope. Okay. So let's just... I forgot I had turned off terrain collision or whatever. So that way I can't... Look. Tree? Actually. There we go. Tree? No biggie. I'm just gonna follow this guy. Because, yeah, why not? It's probably yelling at me because, I went off the track. There we go. And now to redo this. Stunt. Didn't do too well. Wow. I guess we don't. It's all about timing, apparently. So, if you don't time it right, then you sit sideways on your bike and it lands and you just go flying sky high. There we go. Two successful tricks in a row. Three. These are not good spots to do tricks. No, I did one anyways. It's four. beat you. Okay, maybe not. Come on, I have to beat myself. That is not how I beat myself. I mean, it is, but... yeah, I've already passed my best stop. Maybe this guy is, either this guy's my best lap, or my last lap. Come on. Okay. Next one. Ow. And actually, now let's listen to music a little bit, because I kind of have to go get stuff. We might as well give you guys something to listen to. Da 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 da. There you go. I will be back in 5 minutes, maybe. Thank you. Okay. That was more of 3 minutes and 48 seconds. Wow, running up the stairs takes a lot out of you. Okay. So let's just go and exit SMS. Load that back up. Yeah, so, I have to be careful with what I do on this memory card, because, so I have free MC boot, SMS, my PS2 boot folder on the memory card, and the system conf folder, okay. And with all of this, my Lord of the Rings game save, and Dynasty Warriors 4 character, there's, like, so, this takes 78 kilobytes. Okay. The system configuration folder is 160. The free memory card boot is 1.6 megabytes. SMS is 7 kilobytes. And that's 2.1 megabytes. So right there, we have 2.1 plus 1.6. That's 3.7-ish plus... So around 3.7, 3.8 megabytes out of 8 megabytes. So if I play, like, all of my games, and, if I play all of my games and, don't watch what I save here, then I am not going to be able to save. Okay. So... here's ESR and all this. I can't use HD loader, so actually let me change a couple things. So, let's see. So, oh, hey. This is kind of useful. Well, let's see. Here we go. So, there's, let's change, actually, oh, hey, look, skip disk boot, yes, actually, let's not do that, let's not skip the Sony logo, okay. So now, configure scrolling options. Scroll menu on 7. Turn. Okay. So what I want to do is find a skin for free memory card boot. So, sksapps.com. And... then skins, and there's not, wait, that's kind of sad, So let's change, let's change you launch. Actually, no. Cancel. We don't need, HD loader. Oh, is backspace. So let's call this, USB, square, USB game, and LOADER. Okay. And then let's do memory card 0, boot, USB advanced. There we go. So let's just do save our configuration to memory card 0 and PS2 browser. And things should be a little bit better configured. That's nice. I can. Okay. So we have USB game loader and then USB advanced. It's kind of cluttered right now. Wish it would be more like, PlayStation 4, I think, with the game loading screen. But, anyways. Let's wait. Wait, there we go. So let's pick a random one. I can't show you Lord of the Rings Twin Towers. And you can't have music with FIFA 07. I have no idea, actually. This is kind of an odd predicament. I mean, there's The Sims. I guess I could do The Sims. I don't know. I mean, let's see. We're already about at 50 minutes, so. Yeah. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, then please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. And also, more importantly, leave a comment. Tell me you saw my stream. Say hi or something. And yeah, I will see you all next time. Bye! Let's do that again. let's see. Goodbye!